What's up, man?
Not the one this week. Or, I mean, I will be a little bit, but... At the end of the week. Thursday, Friday, Saturday.
Yeah, that's
right. Yeah, I'll be there. I won't be doing much.
Like tomorrow Thursday? Wait, like 2 days Thursday?
Yeah, no, next week. DJ decided to make the first day on Father's Day before he left. That was just his excuse. UB team, because Dylan's leaving, and Dylan asked me if I wanted it, so I'm thinking about taking that, just for July. I just got to clear it with compliance. Compliance, actual team that we could recruit from.
Yeah.
I don't know if I want to go through all that right now. Thank you. might get Taco Bell on the way home.
Laura says leftover Chinese, but your stomach and heart.
Want something else. I think the last time I had it was with Marco. It got annoying sometimes.
Come on.
shoot about 15 threes a game if he did. That'd be his dream.
Dude, we tried to do it.
No, it might be two. Yeah, it is two.
How many years does Warren have left?
Three. June 1st. He had it on June, or he didn't have it on June 1st, but. Sorry, I barely heard what you said. He was listed at 6'8", but he came on campus and we measured him, 6'5 and a half. So.
Come on.
graduates with me, man. Same graduation, same major. We might. Bobby was here for a little bit.
Yeah, I was texting him. they weren't the best team in the league for the whole year.
At the end, they were. I said at the end, they were.
Yeah. But, okay, I mean, if your regular season camp would have been the tournament, would they have been out?
I wouldn't be shocked if he went to Grand Valley. How is he as a coach, DJ? I like what his coaching style is. It takes him 45 minutes to explain something. So.